hand tied on me. I am a cyborg. Or, if you may call it that, in a world that is dancing black, created without a desire to draw red, without a desire to have being, without the yearning just to be. I'd like my desire back, my life back, my soul back, my humanity. Look how I long for it. In the presence of a mirror, my sensory focus organs detect discontent on my facial image. I cry digital tear, motor fluid. Escaping to the floor, it reflects my silhouette. Rigid, slouch, callous. My smell escapes me. A rancid odor. I am everywhere. I am light. I am a reflection. I am that which I am. And I am violent. And I want it to end. Stillness from the grinding earth. I am a raging void with a full tank of propellant. Switch. Turn them off. Stand by. Cut. Death is a lamb in a wolf's clothes, a blessing from the Lord Satan. I am on the altar. I wander, the sanctuary of eternal rest. I wish to consume a sickly syrup and liquor from my many fingers. Take me into the moonless night. I need it. Any way I pass will do. A noble death, or a coward dead, or a hero's dead, or a lonely dead, to die in the arms of a lover, or the arms of an alien. I desire my catch of experience to pulsate through microwave-sized synapses, and then to be gone, expired, perished, fallen, dead, forevermore.